Is there really a difference between a free theme and a paid theme?
There's a huge difference.
A lot of times there's certain companies out there that offer free websites, that offer this, offer that. A lot of it, unfortunately, is a bait and switch. Oh, well, you think you're going in for free, but if you want to do this, well, that'll just cost you this. And by the time you add all those free features up, you're probably paying more than what you would be paying us to put it together for you professionally. A lot of the free things.
Hi, everyone. I'm at a SEVENnetworking meeting here in Chandler, Arizona. Thank you for joining Evelyn with webdesignsyourware.net. Hey, Candace, how are you? Is presenting her business today.
Show you.
Yes, go Evelyn.
And I'll show you a huge platform. Oh, but that's not what the free one is. So with a designer, we know
thanks for which
themes
followers.
We can work with, that we can manipulate, and seeing the theme and what the end product is, with what Chad does, is hardly ever the same. You would not even know those two were associated once he gets his fingers on it. We have a really nice one here, and I'm so
happy that
he's not here to see it, but
welcome.
Let's show.
This is Evelyn. She's with webdesignsyourway.net.
They're
amazing web designers.
Kim's old website.
Okay, here's Kim's old website. Look at it. I want everyone to see it in the world. And you're going to see the big reveal soon of what their website looks like. What his website... Wow. Hey, Deb. How are you, honey?
Okay, well, the volume isn't working.
Yeah, it is.
He's got a video loop going through. So there's music that's going through with it.
Hi, Deb. This is a website reveal. This is Evelyn and Chad Wheeler. Web designs your way.
So the difference that...
Hey, Candace. How are you, honey? Where's Evelyn?
First impressions, we all make them. We're all guilty of it.
Look at this website.
And
oh boy.
So
it's amazing.
With today's technology, to not have a website like this, you're better off not having a website than having what his old site was, right? Because it will hurt you. I can't stress that enough. One of the things that we do. That if you go and build a site yourself that you may not even be aware of is you need to submit your domain name to all the search engines. There's items on the back end such as keywords, meta tags, page descriptions, title tags, picture descriptions. There's all kinds of things that
you're not even aware of when you go in to build your own site.
If you're not
you're doing
a developer,
amazing,
don't
amazing
know
job.
The technology that's out there.
Web design,
your
web.
Your domain name never gets submitted to the search engines, your site is going to do you no good. Because the bots and Google, the Google gods, as I call them, have to go through and spider your site, check what your information is, to know, let the world know that you're out there. The other thing, too, is it's very important to keep your website updated with new information. That will help you in the search engine optimization because the bots that go through once a month look for content changes. They want to make sure your site's active. Are you alive? Are you out there? Kim's site probably has been dropped off the planet of the earth because he hasn't made updates in, I think, 14 years, he said. So that can be a difference, I promise.
Thanks,
but as Chad's showing you here, we've added all kinds of videos, which is what Kim does. He needs to promote that on his website. And with integration of through YouTube is another way to help yourself with the SEO, the search engine optimization. We are not search engine optimization professionals, but we build your website so that it is search engine friendly. We build it so that Google will like you. And we also add potential plugins on the back end, depending on which route you want to go, that will help you in the search engine optimization. Some people want their website just for credibility, which is great, but still you have to have that good look. Otherwise, it's not going to be credible for you. People ask us about links. What kind of links can help me? Anything that's relevant to your business is a good link. So if we were to put a link on ours to say Sears, that's not going to be a good link. That will hurt us instead of helping us. So obviously, anything that you want to do, you want to be helping your site, not hurting your site. What else do we have up here? Did you guys see all the people fall down?
Very cool.
This is stuff dropping out of the sky. Sorry, I'm working off my phone for the internet speed, so I apologize.
They all fall down. So these are all the places Kim has been
to do his work.
Very cool.
You just finished up a new realtor.
Nice. So you guys can do websites for anyone?
Any industry. Yeah. We are finding that our niche is working with some of these realtors.
Mm-hmm.
We seem to have a very good relationship with the realtors. And integrating the IDX, their search engine, optimizer, their search part for their searching for the properties is very important to their business. There's a lot of people that haven't figured that out properly yet. She was an absolute joy to work with. She has several agents. She's the broker, so the brokers are who we're dealing with. We don't have a designated niche, but we also do, as he's showing me some of the features on the site, we also do websites for student athletes that are looking to go to college and play their favorite sport in college. We're not a recruiting service. What we do is we build the website. We have their videos, pictures, bio information about them that the coaches are looking for. We have talked to coaches. My brother's actually a coach at a college, so had a little bit of insider information. And he flat out told me that if he gets an email from a recruiting service and he gets an email from a student athlete, the student athlete is going to be open time and time again before a recruiting service. A recruiting service is getting paid to promote that athlete. That athlete is coming to you because they want to be at your school.
All right, thank you guys. See you later. Bye-bye.
So this